In today's video, we will talk about two free and useful AI-powered tools for researchers. First one is Humata. This AI-powered tool can give instant answers to the questioners one is going to ask about a particular PDF file. Let us have a look how it works. First of all, one needs to go to the browser, search for Humata, click on this humata.ai. One needs to sign up. I have already signed up. I am going to log in. Once I logged in, this says that please click here or drag and drop a PDF less than 20 pages to get started. I am going to upload one of my research papers that is related to Jammu and Kashmir, and I will ask questioners to this AI tool about this very particular research paper. Once the file gets uploaded, after that we can ask questioners. 13%. One needs to open this file. After opening the file, there is a panel on the left side of this Humata AI tool. Here we can ask a question about this document. We will ask what it is about. It gives this article provides a bibliometric analysis of research output. That means it gives prompt answer to your questions. Let us ask another question. The implication of this study. The most interesting feature of this AI tool is that it gives you page numbers where from the AI tool gathers the information related to your question that one asked. The implications of this study are that universities in J&K need to increase their research output in order to be competitive with other universities in India. Additionally, the use of bibliometric analysis and citation index can be used to assess research productivity. And I will suggest that this tool can be used by researchers to enhance their research productivity. But they should keep in mind that they shouldn't depend wholly and solely on these tools. They can use these tools to guide themselves. The second AI tool is Explained Paper. This says that one needs to highlight the confusing text to get an explanation about that. Let us have a look about this very particular AI tool as well. Search for explain paper. Go to this website, explainpaper.com. This is that upload a paper, highlight confusing text to get an explanation. Drag or drop or browse. I will upload another paper of mine. Start analyzing. This is about ethnobotany. I am going to highlight this part of the paper and will look how it individual studies in the field of ethnobotany. Individual studies in ethnobotany, which is a branch of natural sciences that looks at how different cultures. This AI tool gives an explanation about a particular text. This will definitely help researchers in enhancing their research productivity and also get answers about the questioners. Let we ask this AI tool what is the main, what are the main, sorry, what are the main outcomes of this study? The main outcomes of this study are that regression analysis indicated a compound annual growth rate of approximately 11%. Additionally, 44 influential landmark publications were identified and 30 belong with being books and 11. It will definitely help researchers to get idea about a particular research paper and definitely will help to enhance their research productivity.
I would suggest to researchers that they should use these tools to guide themselves.